Legend, two-time Oscar nominee John Hurt. He was diagnosed with pancreatic cancer in 2015. His career spanned decades, reaching acclaim for his role in The Elephant Man and Midnight Express. You may recognize him for his role on the BBC's Doctor Who and as Mr. Ollivander in Harry Potter. Hurt was 77.